My name is Taddese Masresha. I am a coordinator for regional WASH coordination office in Oromia. Oromia is one of the largest regions in the country, located in the central part of the region, and most investors have interest to enroll investment in various areas, but access to safe water, lack of water is one of our bottlenecks to join investment in most of the towns. But in towns like Tafki, availability of water have boosted investment because everybody can get access to water. They can use water throughout without shift. This is in fact attracting or have positive impact in investment also, besides serving the community. It's a good practice in coordination of various sectors involving communities, the grassroots level, from problem identification all the way through the project cycles, and then finally the projects will be managed by the community. This is a good idea. More involvement of community at all level will contribute to sustainability of schemes, increase access to water. People having access to safe water will actually be healthy. Healthy population will have more productive. They will produce more. Involvement of women and children in productive work will be more. And in general, it will contribute to the production and productivity of the region.